Today I'm going to be sharing with you a few mods for The Sims 3 that hopefully you'll have a craving for, and that is a pun because these are all food related. We're starting off with Buzzler's Takeout and Food Delivery mod. So this mod introduces a whole variety of takeout and delivery foods, so it's very easy once it's installed in the packages folder. Click on your phone, go to order food. You should have a few different options available depending on what restaurants or diners you have in your world. The categories are desserts, vegetarian, and meaty. And the thing about this mod is that it is very expensive. I think the prices vary depending on which restaurant you're ordering from. So we ordered delivery, made a call, the person showed up about a minute later, and they're dressed like the pizza delivery person, so don't get thrown off by that. But basically they just come, they have a plate in their hand, we ordered sushi as you can see. They just walk in your house and put the food in the fridge. It's very simple, it's straightforward, but it's very convenient. For sure. Like if you're running low on food, if you have a very busy family, and you're tired of just ordering pizza all the time, I think this is a great option, but they deliver family-sized portions, so my legacy fam just sat down here and had a nice little lunch. But Miss Camilla was not satiated, so she was like, I'm gonna go get some takeout. So you just click on the restaurant in your world, basically do the same thing, and then the sim will autonomously get in their car and drive to that location. They'll go inside for just a few seconds and then come out. You'll get a message saying that the food can be found in their inventory. So Miss Camilla here was like, hey, let me try this out. It was a full pie or cobbler or whatever, but she sat down here and she scarfed that baby down. So super convenient, but you are paying for that convenience. And now the second mod is the chef service mod. I've reviewed actually a gardener service mod by the same creator. So the one caveat to this mod is you have to have a landline. So once you're transported back to the 90s, you will see an option on the phone that says chef service. So you're gonna click on request service, you'll get a pop-up saying service has been requested. You can configure a whole bunch of options, which is cool. And then you just gotta wait for the chef. I was expecting the chef to show up in a car, but they just appeared randomly in the backyard. There are two ways to make this mod work. The first one is what I'm gonna show you, and that's just to click on the chef and tell them what to prepare. We'll go straight into your kitchen and cook the food. In this case, it was perfect quality lobster. Everything went well, except it was a bit sus that the chef seemed to be flirting with the teenage son in the house, which was not a vibe that we were okay with. But beyond that, one thing I really love about this mod, and it's cool how they implemented this, you can actually assign the chef to a certain room, but the way you do it is by clicking on a light fixture in that room. So I assigned the chef to this kitchen. The chef doesn't stay the entire day. I wasn't exactly sure on the hours, but they did leave at 11 p.m. and they ended up coming the next day. You can change how often they cook, but I think by default it's every 90 sim minutes or so, or whenever a sim in the household's hunger gets to a certain level. And lastly, in a previous video I showed you a nectar glass replacement mod, and in this one I want to show a plate replacement mod. It's the small things, you know? So there are six different options for this. As you can see, I went for the most chaotic and obnoxious choice. You know, on Mod the Sims, there's a comment section. I read the comments and people were like, oh, I like all of them except for that one, which is the one I picked. So I really like that. It's a small but noticeable change. Lastly, I do want to include some custom content that I found recently. I made a community post about this, but just a bunch of decor items with a ton of different swatches that I thought were really cool. So I just wanted to showcase that in this video as well. So that's about it for this mod video. I like to make these quick, just get straight to it. Let me know if you have any questions down below, and check out a few of these other mod videos if you haven't already. I'll also leave a playlist for all of the mod videos I've made down below.